Good morning, Emerson. I'm your Boston lifestyle correspondent, Ainslie Cromar, and the week we've all been dreading has arrived, midterms. That means we're all frantically running around buying extra coffee to make up for our lost hours of sleep, half-written essays, and unfinished exams. As of 2017, the American Psychological Association deemed 45% of students stressed out. With all that in the background, it's necessary to overview some quick tips on how to unwind your busy mind and reset. First off, don't skip meals. But if you're like me and you have an extremely busy schedule and you don't have time to stop at the DH, keep some extra snacks on hand, like bananas, dried fruits, and dried almonds and dried nuts. All of the above work well.
Practice getting out of your study bubble, even if that means a 10-minute walk